It's funny with Ezra, he's just grown up and he's gotten stronger with the Force, and he has a family now that he didn't have before. And as independent as he is and a young adult as he is, I'd call him a respectable Jedi. And it's really cool to see how he interacts with everybody and the relationships he's made and how he's affected the rebellion and helped push it forward, even if just a little bit.